I have to stand still for that one. It's a bit of a ball breaker, that one, so I have to conserve my energy for that. It's a bit geriatric, really. Sorry about that. It's just the way it is. How are you all? Anybody who's sitting down over there? That's terrible, isn't it? It gives you piles, apparently. Ask Nick about that. He's a world authority on it, aren't you? Piles? You have piles? Look at you! I can see the piles growing out of your arse even now! Oh, no, sorry, that's your head. Sorry. I noticed that they breathalyzed us all on the way in here. We're the fucking musicians! We're supposed to be pissed! What's going on, you know? I think it's all the people next door. Who is it who's next door? Never fucking heard of him. Obviously, a lot of very old people. It's the old crooner, isn't he? Bless his heart. I bet all his audience have got piles. Right. We are about halfway around the world at the moment, and we're doing all kinds of stuff tonight. This is like a little intimate soiree, I suppose you could call it. That's Albanian for intimate evening. So we are amongst friends here this evening, I think. And so we're going to do a few things off the new album. Well, not a few things. We've only got a couple more things to play. So we're going to be dotting around all over the place. A few oldies, a few goodies. Experience. We'll be here for a while. Very appropriate. This is a song we wrote after we went round the world the first time, and we sort of got to the end of it all, and we were in the studio writing the album. We said, what the fuck was that all about? So it's sort of about coming home, really, which is the end of the song.